from the JES First Warning Weather Center. Here's meteorologist April Loveland.
Well, it's definitely been a soggy one out there today. And as we take a look over downtown Norfolk, we're going to continue with some showers as we head overnight, but not going to be quite as widespread. Now, as we head through this evening, those temperatures actually warming up a little bit. We'll see them dropping to around 40 overnight. So a lot of us, we will stay above that freezing mark tonight. So icy roadway should not be a problem. We will see a little bit of patchy fog, though, heading into the day tomorrow. So keep that in mind. And then a few flakes or raindrops are possible as we head into tomorrow morning as well. We'll see temperatures right around 38. So just keep that in mind as we head through the day tomorrow. Otherwise, it's going to be windy and cloudy. We'll see highs around 42, 41 on Tuesday. Mostly dry. A few flurries are possible, though. It is going to be another windy day. Wednesday, that wind really sticking with us. We'll see highs around 44, but at least we'll see plenty of sunshine. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, we do have a chance to see some tidal flooding. A little bit of nuisance tidal flooding at times of high tide, so just keep that in mind. Up to 50 on Thursday, looking partly cloudy. Some scattered showers move in to end the work week. We'll see highs around 59. Some of us could even hit that 60 degree mark. And then heading into Saturday, we'll see more scattered showers, 56, 48. Heading into Sunday with some scattered showers there as well. That is your first warning 7-day forecast.